We'll go use up these souls for a couple more levels. Don't mind if I do. I might even do a third level. Because I'm probably like 20k short of three levels. And then we can go on to DLC number two. In terms of what I'm going to level up, I'm definitely 100% just going to alternate with Vigor and Endurance. Oh, I don't even have close to enough for another level up right now. Yo, Diego, what's up, man? Welcome to stream. How you doing today? But I will go ahead and just fill in with life gems. That's fine. All right, cool. Who's ready for DLC number two? I'm ready. So I technically have already gone here. It's the Broom Tower. We went here last time, last session. This is the first DLC I went to, not knowing which one was like which. This is the one I didn't really remember at all, like what it was. But I saw Ariel play this part on her stream, and I was like, oh, this place. So basically the way this place works is you find these like six or eight like things you gotta use. What the hell are they called? Let's find them. I don't know if they're key items. Maybe they're key items. Let me check. They're probably not. No. They must just go in regular items. Let me see if I can find them. These smelter wedges. You get six smelter wedges that destroy ashen idols. Basically, to fight one of the bosses, you have to destroy all six Ashen Idols. Or at least, if there's six. I don't even know. I'm assuming. But I do remember that being one of the bosses. And like the last DLC, I believe there are three bosses, so we'll have to find them all. Here we go. I cross the big old chain thing, and... okay. Oh, you know what? You are what I use the smelter wedge on. I was like, what the hell are you? I don't remember you. You're exactly what I use the wedge on. There you go. Oops. Meant to drink, but that's fine. Soul of Nadalia, Bride of Ash. I did it. I totes did it, guys. I'm guessing that's just there right here at the beginning to show you how the smelter wedge thing works. So there you go. An idea of how it works. Again, I'm pretty sure you have to do that to unlock at least one of the bosses. The other ones might just be location bosses or something. So we'll find out. Together. Because this is definitely the DLC I do not remember well. I don't know. Should I go down that way or should I go down this way? Let's check this first. This feels like it might lead to like a dead end or something. I was 100% correct. Dexterity ring? What? Let's check it out. It might be Dragon's favorite ring that he wishes he had. Increases dexterity is exactly what it do. Well, proceed down this situation, I guess. This is treacherous as fuck, man. Old growth bomb, okay. Not much else I can do from here. Can't break these. So far, we haven't had any enemies, but I'm assuming now that we're down here in more of an open spot, whatever kind of enemies this place is going to have will now start to pop out of the ash. What did I just say? That guy popped out while I was looking away. What a dick. What a dead, dead dick. Let me put... No, you know what? I'm sticking with these. Fuck it. I was going to put on the more souls thing, but I really don't care about that right now. Twilight Herb. Gorgeous view ahead. I mean, that is pretty beautiful. I'd take a selfie from here. It's pretty cool looking. A dad dick? Why would I call him a dad dick? Wait, what the heck? Wait, the dead bodies can have items in them? Oh, we're bashing all the dead bodies then. I didn't expect that. All I did was roll through a dead body and I found a fucking large proud soul knight. Proud knight soul. Whatever. Ooh, and lots of dead. Look at all these dead. Don't care for the fact that there's another guy. What I do like... Oh, there's three of them. Shit. What I do like is that these guys actually stagger, unlike the fuckers in the first DLC. Wow. That's nice. Oh, there's another one. Hello, sir. That didn't want to pop up till I walked over him directly. Rouge water. There's one of those smelter thingies I gotta stab in that room. Well, so far we're smooth sailing, but I'm sure some shit will hit the fan eventually. Massage. Blackweed bomb. I was gonna say, do I have to drop? That sucks. Never mind. Scythe plus 7. This is a bad choice. Don't go around that for no reason. Prism stones. Okay. What do we have in Mya? Titanite slab. We got lots of slabs. Level up all sorts of weapons. And all these long, empty walls. You gotta check them. You gotta. I feel like there'd be a message around it, though. Smelter boy! Shit. Oh shit, okay. Oh, okay. Regrets, I've had a few. Alright, so you don't get an iframe while you're doing that. Noted. I thought maybe you get an iframe while you're stabbing the thing. I also fucked up, but yeah, you didn't get an iframe. Dark Souls 2 and their iframes? You wish. You fucking wish. I also just noticed that there is totally a fucking, like, this is totally a throne right here. I didn't notice that was a throne. All right, back down we go. So yeah, first opinion is these guys aren't bad. Stagger helps a lot. I mean, maybe they're only staggering because of my big old bashy stick, but hey, whatever makes them stagger, makes them stagger. That's all I care about. What? What is happening? Hello? Oh my god, I fucking missed, dog. Oi! Kill him! Thank you. What a punk ass bitch. Also, my shield is not out. Why? I was my shield not outright then? I don't really know. I don't know. Oh. Okay, let's be smarter about this shit. What the f- Dude. What the fuck? What a fucking dick setup. Three double axe guys with that fire thing there, which didn't even do anything to me yet. Hey, yay, yay. Douchebag dickery setup for sure. I wonder if I could run by all these dudes. Like this first set of dudes. I could probably just run right by them pretty easily. I don't know how bad they follow. We're gonna find out. See you. Okay, they don't come down ladders. That's good. I wasn't actually expecting them to, so that worked. Stupid deaths. I didn't lose that many souls, right? Like, it wasn't that many. Let's go over here. Which doesn't seem like a better choice. In hindsight, there's two more dudes over here. But maybe it will be better, because I have time to get my shit going and focus. Got my back to a wall, I can actually pay attention to what's coming at me. Dance of Fire. That could be a fun spell. Dances with Fire. I want you to call more of those guys in. That's what I want. So then I'll kill that fucker after this is cleared out, you know? I'm out of stamina, bitch! Give me my stamina. Oh my god! Fucking die, bitch! Oh my god, almost died. Fucking shit. Thank you. Now I can not worry about that thing anymore because it'll be gone. For that one drop. Oh, I see. Soul of Nidalia. So we're getting pieces of Nidalia's soul. We've gotten two so far. Got it. Okay, this just seems like a death ledge. Cool. Probably a shortcut later. That looks like where one of those, like, elevator things might come up and pick me up. But until then, back seat, hit the swish. I'm a predator, rapture, I am killing it. Kind of furnace over there. Okay. Ambush ahead. Okay. Is this way safer? Probably not. Maybe. Possibly. Oh, the door opens. I was totally gonna be, this is a door from the other side, probably. Wrong. I don't like these guys at all. Not a big fan of what they're about. Whatever they're about. Yeah, that's what I figured was gonna happen. I knew I was gonna regret that. Don't know why I did it. I had to touch the stove to see how hot it was, you know what I mean? Should I go down there? It looks like a dead end with an item. Yeah, let's do that first. There's probably a bunch of dudes, but let's do it. Old mundane stone. Who this fuck shows up after? What a dick. Knocked his ass off the edge. Ooh, this guy's got a halberd. Okay, he's new. Not fought one of these guys with a halberd yet. Bash, he sticked. See ya. Yeah, but where I came from, bitch, that's definitely a fake rock. You could tell just by looking at it. Lloyd's talisman. Okay, what's in here then? Secret bonfire? That would be fucking swell. Soul vessel times two? Wow. If you ever wanted to respec, this is the place to get some of that shit. Old radiant gem times four and wilted dusker times four. Okay. Illusory wall there ahead, therefore pointless. What? I don't think there's any more illusory walls in here. Don't be playing with me, game. I'm done thinking. Yeah, okay. Alright, well, that was for the treasures. Good enough, good enough. Good find. Moving on. Through this splody-ass bullshit. There's probably gonna be more of those guys. Keep an eye out for those fucks. Oh. Oh, I need to go down there. I was like, what the fuck am I doing here? What the fuck am I doing here? You can probably turn that guy off, maybe. Wow, that guy definitely got himself burned to death. Good job on that, sir. What the fuck are you? Hello? Like an undead fella? Because, yeah, no thanks. Golden fruit bomb. More splody boys. The splody boys. Walk into the fire. Do it. There you go. That's what I was waiting for. You could see it coming. Alright. Cool. The big splody boys. Carrying around barrels of explosiveness. And death. Try ranged battle, huh? Is there guys down here? Probably. I ain't scared of no ghost. Charcoal pine resin. Oh, okay. I feel like we've gone a long way with no bonfire, so I'm not looking forward to dying right now. I don't even know what just exploded above me. But I did not care for it, Sam. I am. See ya. Beating to a pulp ahead? Is this a fucking fake one? It's a real boy! With real things! Castus plus 8? Isn't the Castus, like, Castus, however you say that? Isn't that one of the fucking fist weapons? I think that's like the iron, you know, the fucking brass knuck weapon. Visions of bonfire? Yes, please. Bonfire! Bonfire! You'll get caught in a bonfire. Oh my god. It seems like a horrible spot for a bonfire, but maybe not. I just wanted a bonfire. I was just happy to see it, you know? Ooh, and we got our first fog gate. Toxic message ahead. Hole ahead. Okay. All right, before we deal with whatever's past the fog gate, let's see what's past the bonfire. Horse. Oh. Okay, that door doesn't open from that side, so there's a shortcut. There is a chest here, so let's grab that. Oh my god, let's grab it quickly before we die. Twinkly Titan times three, noise. Oh, those fuckers, okay. They can throw their bow in the air and snipe at you? What a dick move. I do wonder if that bonfire is deadly just because of those things. I guess we'll find out later. Further in we go. Rafa Comfort. Yeah, something told me it was not going to be a bonfire or boss fight yet. Why did it say lava? Mista Loba Loba. Ooh, there's a ladder right there. Okay, noted. Elevator that doesn't move right now. Same with this, doesn't move. So we're taking the ladder. There wasn't any more ladders here, right? Like, that's the only one. We could drop here. There's probably something down there, but I'm going to take the ladder first, because you never know. Always go the way where you can return first, just in case. Oh, look, it's barrel fuck again. What do you do about these guys? Can you roll? Oh. I see. He tried to lure me in. Oh. I see. Yeah, I'm not going to fall for that. See ya. Don't really want to go down there. Not yet. Not yet. Huh. This looks like one of those ghost dudes, but he's, like, gonna come to life, right? Oh. Hello. Huh. This is, like, one of those moments where I do wish I had pyro. Just blow these fuckers up. I can probably use... Well, I don't have a spell attuned. Never mind. So I could probably throw a fireball at him if I had a spell attuned. But I also don't have the attunement to put a spell on, so... My only bet is to shoot a fire arrow or something at him. Let's see if I got any other arrows. Lacerating, poison, dark. I do have fire arrows. Let's try those. Let's see if this helps. Sir? Wow, did I miss or what? Woo! Oh, I could use one of those bombs. You're right. Those bombs could work. The good old throwy hand bombs, whatever they're called. But I got fire arrows. We're good. That worked out nicely. Radiant life gem. Okay. Oh, there's a big boy down there. Well, before we deal with him... What? Oh, right through his barrel. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, there's a fucking ladder here too, which I did not even notice. Okay, so there's no more of those fire guys, right? Alright, let me get my weapon ready. Those guys, easy peasy. Fuck, I don't like that guy over there. Oh, Okay, big dude's gonna come smash my fucking brains in. No, I'm dead. I didn't know where he was, and he wasn't on fire anymore, so I didn't see him. Man, at least I got a bonfire, so we're good. I would have been way more cautious without that bonfire from a minute ago. Damn. That was a shitty death. You know what we haven't done here yet, though? We haven't popped an effigy. Let's just pop one. Let's be human for this fucking place. At least for the moment. Until I inevitably die again. So what did I fight along here? There's nothing here. There was a barrel boy down here. Oh, you shook me. All right, that's fine. I don't need to kill you that badly. I'll kill you later. I'll smell you later. Visions of monster, huh? Are we talking about the next room? With all the splody boys? The splody boys! I need that guy to get in range so I can shoot him. I can't shoot him from right when he's right below me like that. Sir. Oops, that was a waste. I don't want to deal with this. Run away! Oh my god. I'm dead. I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm not dead. How am I not dead? How am I not dead? Holy shit, dude. Big boy. He wanted my booty. Oh shit! The splody guy fucked him up. Nice. Good shit, splody guy. You're my hero. Splody guy is my hero. He can take away my pain. He will stand by me forever. Shit. Cut it out, you smelter thing. I need to kill you. There we go. All right. Good shit. Dude, that splody boy, I didn't blow him up and it actually worked out nicely. Feeling kind of proud. And as for this fucker up there, I don't really know what to do about you. Flame quartz ring plus 3. Like that guy, he's annoying, but I don't think I can do anything about him. I'm thinking this door will stay open, so I don't have to fight anything in this room again. I can just run through. Fine work. Oh shit, what the fuck? He decided to come down and play, did he? Sir. Sir. What made you decide to come down and play with me? Did you decide you didn't want to live in this world anymore? Ambush ahead. Okay. Expecting some ash fellas to pop out. Or one of these guys to wake up, I guess. I mean, it was only one guy. Effigies are good. Twinkling Titanites are good. Dried Roots are meh. Large Titanite Swords, also meh. I'm actually not sure what I'm going to do with Twinkling Titanite, other than if I want to wear the helmet, finally, to level that up. Which I could end up doing at some point, just... Might be several level ups away if I get that high level. Try range battle. Why? You think I'm scared? What the hell is this guy? Bitch. Oh, okay. Okay, you just teleport. That's cool. Good to know. Was not expecting that bitch to teleport. Also, yo, as soon as you run away, of course, fucking one of these guys pops out of the ground. Of course. Like, oh, you want to run away? You're going to pay for it. That's all right. Bring it on. Where you at, Axeman? What the hell? He just decided he didn't want to chase me? Okay. Fine with that. Fuck that bitch. Also, what is happening over there? Hello? Oh, that bitch is shooting at me from far away. He's just hitting the ground. I see. It's a dangerous spot, for sure. Bitch. What happened to your little teleport action? He didn't fucking save you with that time, bitch. Oh, there is an item over here. I thought so. Ooh, more effigies. Nice. All the more reason to try and stay human as much as possible, because we're finding more. Remember, I just want to have a good supply of them to fight Dark Lurker later, which actually, man, I probably should have went and tried that out before I went here. Oh, well. We'll try Dark Lurker maybe after this DLC. Before we go take on the final shit DLC. I wonder if I can get through this DLC today. That'd be pretty sick if I could. All depends on me, man. These really don't take that long if you know what, like, if you figure out what to do and you don't die a million times. So, dick. Whoa, that's a lot of dudes coming. Ooh, double kill, nice. I don't know what prompted all those guys to spawn or whatever, but hello, goodbye. Any more fucks want to spawn out here? I'll kill them all. Ambush ahead. Yeah, I figured. Large soul of the proud knight. Oh, what the fuck? He must have been in the wall. That hell, dude, they just fucking spawn out of the wall like that? I don't like that. Not a big fan of that. Oh, I thought there was an item for a second. That was just the message. Soul of a hero. I saw you pop out, bitch. There's gotta be one more. Maybe not? Soul of a great hero. Try hitting them in one swoop, then visions of bravery. I mean, yeah, I got soul of a brave hero. Ashen one. So the first one was called Soul of a Sunken King or whatever. The Tomb of the Sunken King. I don't know. It was the Sunken King DLC. And I think this one's called the Ashen King DLC or something like that. Hence the ashes. Alright, well, anyway, we've gotten rid of three of the smelter things. What did it say? Hurrah for comfort ahead? Hurrah for happiness? Oh, is there a bonfire over here? Hold on, what's down here before I even check? Okay, so we can go across over there. So I'm gonna hold off on that then. I will grab this item if nothing's gonna jump me. Raw stone. Everything that we know is raw. Looks like there's just an item over there, but if there's a bonfire coming up, I'm gonna get that first, because fuck that. I don't know what's over there. Probably an army of dudes, and I'll die over there, and I'll have to go back to the bonfire. So fuck that. Let's see what's over here first. Open either another bonfire or the shortcut back to the other bonfire. Well, oh, I see it already. Bonfire. Let's get to it. Let's not waste time. You'll get caught up in a bonfire. Hell yeah, buddy. Let's go. I'm not even going to sit at this one. Well, you know what? Yes, I am. I take that back. Because I don't want to die and then not spawn here. Well, I can teleport. So that's the thing. You can teleport back to bonfires as long as you've activated them. It's fine. It's fine. No big deal. We're good. Let's see. Does this open? Be wary of curse. Okay, that's locked. Needs a key. Okay, what is this thing up here? No scorching iron scepter. Okay, so we need an item to activate what's going on here. Noted. This may be my cue to go over to that other little side, little path outside, which I'm going to do in a minute. Spell quartz? Is that just like regular magic defense? Yeah, I guess so. How do you spell quartz ring? Spell it. Looks like we're pretty clear in this area, so we need that iron scepter to make progress. That's really what we need. So we're gonna hope that it's over here. Also, oh shit, dudes are back, forgot. See ya. I mean, that's fine if they're back. If they're not shooting arrows, of course. Where's the other axe friend? There was two of you. There he is. Oh, that's a sword guy, not an axe guy. I thought there was two axe guys here, no? Is he aggroed? He doesn't look aggroed. Fuck him. He's not aggroed, I don't care. Alright, we're crossing over here then. Fucking treacherous ass chain. Here we go. Wait. Oh, shit. Ah, there's an invasion. Is it behind me? Is it in front of me? Maldrin the Assassin? Where are you, Maldron? I'm Scalewood. Oh, there's like darkness going on. Oh shit, there he is. Hello. Get fucked, Maldron. Ooh. You got that spear action. I don't like that. Oh shit. No, no, no. Ooh, the reach. Sip. Terrible sip. Terrible sip. Ah, shit. Missed. There it is. Ugh, get fucked. Ugh, get fucked. Suck it. Give me that. 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 Ba, ba, ba. Sip. Oh my god. Where are you going? I'm not following you. You can go hang out down there by yourself. See ya. Bitch runs down into the hole. What a little bitch. Bonfire aesthetic, okay. That's because he's got help down there. You see that shit? I see a dual axe guy down there. What a fuck. He's like, I'm half dead. I'm gonna run. Ugh. What a little bitch tits. Oh fuck, he's gonna throw stuff at me? Oh, it's cursed down here? Oh, you. Are you serious? Is there a way to clean that out? Because nope, don't like that. I do have a curse bite ring, right? I don't have a curse bite. Oh, there it is. I was about to say. It's like, I swear I do. Well, this sucks. Do I just have to take the curse? This sucks. I hate this. I'm about to just run through this. Oh my god. Sip. The good thing is the curse is coming in slow. But I'm gonna get cursed. It's gonna happen. Oh my god, those guys come back to life? Okay, run. What the fuck? Why did I bounce off of him? He has full health again? Oh my god, I hate everything about this. There's one of those things down here I have to fucking unsmelter too. This is bad. Ugh. Maybe this will be the scepter. That'd be great if it was. I'm just going to check it. I don't even care. No time to smack it. Just grab whatever's inside. Go, go, go. Majestic greatsword. That's not what I was looking for. Shit. Bastard. Okay. That's fine. Man, you want to go get a burger, but you don't want to put a bra on to leave the house tomorrow. I mean, go braless. Just wear a real tight tank top and then wear a shirt over it or whatever, and then you're good, right? Like, you'll be fine. I don't want you to not have a burger. Go have a burger. All right, so this fucking garbage curses you. This is not fun. I'm not a fan. Not a fan. I wonder if I kill that thing, it'll not curse me. I didn't even get to see if there was anything else down there, but I definitely have to kill that smelter demon thing, so we're gonna do that while we're... Like, we have to put that stake in that thing to get it. You don't understand the sway I have on these bad boys. Well, don't fucking run. Just walk slowly. You'll be fine. You could always ask a friend for help for... Yeah, ask a friend for support. I can be your support. Alright. We get to do this again. I don't mind fighting. I'm gonna try. Man, I wish you could kill this guy before he runs away, but something tells me that's impossible. I can help anytime? Sick. Well, if I could help you get a burger right now, I would, but. Exactly an option at the current moment in time, unfortunately. This guy moves around too much. Maldron, you're a real malfeasance on the human race. Oh shit, I'm dead. Holy fuck. I should be dead, but I'm not. For some reason, I'm not. Oh, he ran away already? What a little bitch tits. Am I flirting with others right in front of my husbando? I'm sorry, Martin. It's all you can blame that hussy Morrow for for teasing me with her feminine wiles. I'm sorry. Okay, what I want to do is I want to aggro them all down here. I'll take my souls back too while I'm at it. Yo, I got a pale stone. Let's go. Alright. I'm gonna aggro him down here. I'm gonna die. Sip, 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 sip. Oh, shit. There's a fucking it hurts. I just wanna stick the smelter thing in this guy. Do it. Yes. Do it. Yes. Maybe that'll help this area. That'd be great. I don't even care if I die again. Care a little bit. I couldn't move. I literally could not move. Am I cheating on you with Martin? No! Of course not! That's right. That's right. I forgot my ass is already public property. Free to be grabbed by anyone and all the ones. Thanks for reminding me, Martin. Okay, so I still didn't find what I was looking for. I do gotta go back and pick up that soul that thing drops, but man, this is a pain in my fucking ass. I'm just wondering if the curse thing went away. I kinda hope it did. It probably didn't. I don't even know if this is where I need to go to find what I'm looking for, to be honest. Because I haven't found a key either. I need to find a key or this fucking scepter. Those are my two needed things to make some progress. Because I've seen a locked door and I've seen this scepter hole that I need to fucking open. So I'm either missing a path or... I need to find an item in these areas. It's like, I don't really care about this assassin guy, really. I just want to know if I can still be cursed down here. If so... Hey, the curse thing went away. Awesome. Okay. I'm less concerned. Good. Okay, that guy fell off. That's what I really wanted, actually. I'm not gonna lie. That was awesome. Fuck, I need to get rid of you. I don't like this thing. This thing is sketchy, at the very least. Sing for only 200 biddies, you might grab those titties. Hey, for only 200 biddies, you might get to grab these titties. Is that what you wanted me to sing? Shame on Morrow for getting her own birth. Shame, shame. Alright, I want this. A lone great bow. Oh, is there a path down here? No, that's the path where I died. Never mind. I was like, is that a path? Ooh, not a path. Key up! Oh, that would have been epic. I hella missed, though. Oh, well. Yeah, that dude that's going to try and lead me down here is not going to have any friends left once I'm done here. Fucker. About to kill all your friends. Then it'll just be me and you, Mr. Maldor the Assassin. What the hell's his name? Malfeasance. See you. I know somebody popped out of the ashes down here. I fucking saw that shit. Where are you at? There he is. Honestly, Morrow, now that you brought up a burger, I kind of want a burger. I haven't had a burger in a hot minute. I've been going to have, like, when I go out to get stuff, I either go get chicken or, like, I don't even know. You want Five Guys so bad right now? I probably won't get Five Guys. I'll just go get Wendy's or I go get a burger. But what I was going to make, we got one of those lasagna, like, ready-made lasagnas from, Costco. I was gonna put that in the oven in a little while and eat that, but I might be feeling a burger more today. I might go get a burger today. Maybe I'll have lasagna tomorrow. By the way, it's after midnight. How about some giveaway time? Oh shit, I have almost been going for 4 hours. Holy shit. All right, I'll do the giveaway at 4 o'clock on the dot, Martin. If you can hold on for another 20 minutes, I will do the giveaway at 4 o'clock on the dot. Those of you waiting for the giveaway, sorry. This Dark Souls shit, man, it just takes over my fucking soul, literally. Also, out of context, I want Five Guys so bad right now, Morrow. Think about what you just said. So the only point to come down here was to get that fucking dude? Like, that's fine, but I thought there was going to be one of the items I need, either a key or the scepter. I need to go looking elsewhere. I also want to kill this fucking invader, now that it's just me and him. Bitch! Oh shit, he just ignored my fucking smack. Layeth the smacketh down on his candy cack ass. Bitch. Why do you ignore my hits? Like, I didn't even do it. Oh my god. You gotta be shitting me. Have I been counting my deaths, by the way? I think I forgot to count my death earlier. I feel like I forgot to count, like, one or two deaths earlier. Did I count the ones where I died earlier? I don't think I did. I think I forgot to count the first two deaths I had in that area. I'm pretty sure I did. I'm gonna do it twice. I'm pretty sure I forgot. Dumb death. All the double rips to me for dying and dying and dying. Oh yeah, who doesn't love that Link's Awakening? I don't have any more stamina. I might just hit up a fucking effigy just to have my HP. Fuck this. I don't like having this low of HP. That Windfish song goes hard. Alright, I'm gonna do the same thing I just did. I'm gonna clear out this area, because this fucker's just gonna run down there. And there's no reason for me to fight him if he's just gonna run down there. The Windfish song made you cry, Martin. Sorry? I guess? Oh shit, this guy wants to throw down right now. Okay. Did I know that Link's Awakening is your favorite? I did, actually, Mauro. I did know that. I remember you very, very saying that very, very much. I am trapped in corner. Do not like. Look at this guy trying to throw shit in my face. Oh, hell nah. Where the fuck you think you going, boy? Thank you for the follow, Chungus. Appreciate it. Damn, he took out all my fucking stamina. What a dick. Oh, backstab. Let's go. See ya. Finish him. Oh, finish him, please. He's almost dead. Ah. He's almost dead. Ah, finish him. Ah, no. I want to kill him. He's so close to dead. No. No. Damn it. I hate this guy. He's such a little punk ass. No, don't sip. No. Kill him. Crap. Damn it. Ugh. This is ass. Hold on. This guy sucks. Whatever. Maldor the fuck. I had him. Then he cheated. Fucking dickbag. I know, for an NPC summon, he really is a little bitch. Well, that guy came fucking flying at me. Oh, now he wants to come play. Because he has all his friends with him. You fuck. Your friends are dwindling, sir. Don't fucking dive in the hole right now. Please. Please right now. Alright. Got that fucker. This fucker needs to stop healing, though. For real. Oh my god. Damn it. Alright, I need to get rid of this fucking guy. You, sir. Shit. Ah! You get rid of this thing before it kills me. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. Anyway, have fun go getting that burger there, Morrow. A cocoon of those tatas. Fuck your shit. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Keeps drinking like one of those slow-ass sippy heel things. Dude, stop! Oh, my God. I'm trying to do this. Do it when I tell you to do it, game. Ay, ay, ay. It's bad enough that he's being annoying. I don't need myself to not know do the controls correctly when I'm trying. Stop it! Thank you. God, that's like the most annoying motherfucker. Ah! Suck it, Maldron. And that's what you walked into, Pickle. Yes, indeed. What's up, man? How you doing? You walked into some anger. Fuck that guy. Jesus. That guy was really cheesing me off, man. Anyway, you're doing pretty good. That's good to hear, man. All right. Now we're here and we're done. Do I even need to be here anymore? Fucking probably not. Part of me wants to know what the fuck I'm supposed to do for the rest of this DLC. I need a key. I need a fucking scepter. I'm a needy boy. I need things. Anyway, how am I doing? I'm doing pretty good. Just working on this second DLC here. We finished up the first one like an hour and a half ago or so. Maybe like an hour ago. Still haven't got to the first boss on this one yet, but we're working on it. Not 100% sure what the hell I need to do now, though. Kind of tempted to look it up. Because I don't know where to go look now. I really thought that this tower was going to have something I needed other than one of those demon things to stab. Which is fine. At least that's done. But dark spirit ahead. That was on the other side. Very tempted to look it up. Damn, I used all but two flasks. Jesus. Because either I need to find the last two smelter demon things. I keep calling them smelter demons. That's a boss. The two fucking demon things I need to smelt wedge. I either need to find the last two of those or find a key to open this door. And I feel like if I do the demon thing, it'll open up the next... Like, I'll get that item that I need for whatever I need. Oh, and I also have a level up almost. 38k. Oh, wait, I didn't go over here yet. Motherfucker, I didn't go over here? Alright, hold on. Never mind. Apparently I never walked over here. Take it all back. I take it all back, take it all back, take it all back just to have you. My bad. My bad on that, y'all. I am almost ready for a level up, though. Very close. Tony, there will be a wall if there's a fucking message. Okay. Fire thing here. Oh. Okay, that bitch is shooting at me. I don't recall if this is a room I've been in or not, but here we go. Chain reaction. I don't think so, because I haven't killed that guy before. This is a different room than I saw before. Another one of those guys. Sneaky bitch. For secret walls. Is there anything in this room? I think this is just a shortcut to get from one side to the other once you've opened up both of these cages, because there's no doors or anything in here. Well then, cool. Or maybe to open up this cage. Or both, I don't know. Try attacking them. Can I destroy this thing? Oh, you can move it. Okay. Okay. Burn that bitch. Yeah, get fucked. Get fucked. Burn her. Yes. 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 Suck on that, bitch. Now I can probably get by here. Yeah. Be wary of behind, therefore stabbing. Hello? Try head. I probably have to knock the next statue again like I did that one. Oh, fuck. There's a dude right there. There's a bitch right there. There's a bitch-ass hoe right there. There's another bitch-ass hoe over there. Watch out, man. Okay, so this is a shortcut for sure. We can open up that cave like I suspected already. Good stuff. Probably bop this. Burn a couple bitches, maybe? Hell yeah. At least one of them. Yeah, walk backwards into the fire. Do it. Do it! Be an idiot! Ow, there's two of them and it hurts. There's two and it hurts. Just as a reminder, giveaway in T-minus 8 minutos. How's that bitch not in the fire right now? She's literally standing in the fire. How is she not dead? That's ridiculous. Ah! I don't want to die. Oh my god, that was too close. That was way too close, y'all. I'm gonna bop this thing back the other way. Because if I have to fight this guy in this small quarters... Oh, shit. He didn't let me hit the fucking switch. What a dick. What a dick! Fine, we can get him. We can get him. Ah, stop it. Stop it. Burn him a little bit. Damn it. Actually, this is a good place to take it because I can take him in this big room where I have space. This is good. All right, here we go. Now we can fight him in peace. Here we go. Oh yeah, stagger that big fuck. Get him. There we go. See ya! There we go. Feeling much better about that. Faux show. Now we can open up this cage and this whole room is open. Good stuff. Oh, and we opened up another cage. Another Nicholas Cage. Good times. I'm gonna pop one of these. Another chain. Oh, we might be on our way to our first boss fight, actually. Ladder than bonfire. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Checkpoint, I'll take it. Happiness shortcut ahead. Oh, this might be a door to one of the bonfires. Ooh. ladder ahead. Yeah, I see that. Thank you. Ooh. Ah, okay. This opens this, which is by which bonfire? Why am I walking straight into walls? You have some kind of noise when there's a brick wall? No. I'm pressing X. I'm mashing the X button, hoping that it'll open up a secret passage. Where the hell am I? Oh, I'm right here. I see where I am. Okay, cool. Neato. Let me go use these souls. That's a lot of souls to just squander. That's enough for another level up, so let's go use them. And then we'll take a shot at what's likely the first boss of the area. I'm excited. We're finally here. Bearer of this curse. Alright, we'll go with one more vigor first. And we'll go endurance next time. I'm not gonna worry about life gems right now. I could buy more, but that's fine. Hey, who's ready for some of that? That rainbow road. Get the shit. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, yeah. Love some rainbow road. Maybe the most bitchiest and hardest of tracks in all of Mario Kart games, but goddamn if the song doesn't bop. Alright, y'all. I'm ready for boss fight. I'm assuming it's a boss fight that'll give us the key or the scepter, one or the other. And if not, it's just another area to do that'll do the same. But since there's a bonfire that leads right to this, this has got to be a boss fight, right? Okay, maybe not. I thought for sure. Boss fight. Still might be. We'll see. Oh shit, what the fuck? What in the fuck are you? Hello? Holy crap. Oh my god, okay. You are a tanky boy though. My god. That's a miss. Hello, tanky boy. Can I light this? I totally can light this. I'm gonna light this. It's like a whole pile of oil. Weird. I'm assuming... Can I light my torch when I have this? Nope, all I can do is light myself a fire. Cool. Really glad I did that. Should not have done that. Oh well. Oh, now there's three of these guys. Cool. They look fun. It's like they're Frankenstein monsters that don't have any legs, so they're just stuck on the ground. Holy crap. So that's what they remind me of. They remind me of Frankenstein monsters. How did I not hit both of them? What the hell? How am I hitting? Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, they have a self-destruct mode that I do not care for. I do not care for your self-destruct mode, sir. What are you doing? Oh, he's doing it again. Okay. So they have a self-destruct mode, which I do not care for. Got it. And as much as I want to light these torches, I don't know if I care. I mean, maybe I should. Maybe I should. I wish I could light my torch normally. The other torch. Oh shit, there's this fucking... Hold on. Is that above or below? Fucking Quicksword Rachel over here. Rachel must be below. The fact that it happened right when I hit the ladder. It's probably below. I wonder if she can come up here and find me. Come on, Rachel. Yeah, I'm guessing Rachel's not going to come up here. It's one of those NPC summons that does whatever the fuck it wants. Probably jabates the shit out of you. Also, hello. Killer! There it is. Give me that back stack. That back stack attack, baby. Oof. That bitch hit hard. I am glad there's no other enemies down here to fight with this bitch. Because this bitch is hard, man. Finish her. Damn it. Got her. Fucking Rachel. Get out of here. I'd love to light all these torches. I truly, truly would. One door at a time. Here we go. Not looking forward to what's inside each door, I was just about to say, because I bet you some of them are just going to have an enemy. Or apparently more than one. Cool. One down. Oh! I wonder if lighting these oil things makes these guys, like, just go straight for the explosion and blow themselves up. Maybe that's a bad idea. Oh god, he's going straight for it. Oh. Well, that's one way to light those things. They can light it for you. Well then. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Saves me from having to use another butterfly, at least yet. I probably still will use one to light all of them before I go. Okay, so this room just had two of those dudes in it. Just circles around, I'm assuming. Next door. Hurrah for door. Therefore, I did it. Oh, look. Two more fuckers. And that one blew up immediately. Ah. I think once they're on fire, they just go straight for exploding. You just have to be careful. Okay, apparently he doesn't go straight for it. I was expecting to do it, like, right away. Apparently not. Never mind. I take back what I said. Okay, so the ladder that goes down in this room. Is there any more doors? There's totally still two more doors to check. Visions of hexes, therefore, here. Okay. Hexes? Item, but be wary of ambush. Quickly Titanite. Recollection. Oh, shit, okay. I get it. Be wary of ambush. This bitch just shows up out of nowhere. Gotta love it. What a bitch face. Umbral dagger. Guess that's the weapon that bitch uses. Pointless. Well, always gotta check. Probably enemies. Nope. Never pointless with an enemy around. Ah, oh, he's just loving me. Ah! Okay. Cool. Man, I was hoping we were gonna fight a boss and shit. We still might at the bottom of whatever this goes, but man, I thought we were gonna fight one, like, right when we got through that fog wall. How much further to a motherfucking boss? Doo-dah. Was gonna do a giveaway, but now I'm lost. Do-do-do-do-do-do. If you're still waiting for the giveaway, I'm gonna do it momentarily. I'm just trying to find a good spot to, like, stop for a minute. Okay, so there's a door here. Try dash. Why would I dash? Oh, there's a lot of guys. Oh. Oh no. Oh. That's a lot of dudes, and they all just want to kamikaze. At least he didn't kill me. Oh god, watch out. One more left though. I don't want him to kill me. Just sip it down. Whew, okay. Goddamn. That's why I told you to try dash. Run in there and grab that item and get the fuck out. Guess what item this is though? I bet you this is the scepter I'm looking for. This will awaken the whole goddamn place. There's the scorching iron scepter, y'all. We got it. Alright. Side venture complete, I guess. What else is over here, though? Not completely complete. There's still some dudes in here. Oh, the dive. I was not ready. Shit. Oh, my God. How did that not hit me? I am not complaining. That probably would have killed me. Don't you dare plunging attack? What? No. Not doing that. Alright, cool. We got the scepter I was looking for, which is nice. Oh shit, hello. Kill it. Yeah. My sword is almost dead too, so careful. I'm assuming this is just gonna take me back to the top. From where we started to get in this tower. Misfortune ahead? Oh. Where is this? This place again? I mean, that's what I wanted. I see. Alright, well, side venture complete. That was fun. Let's head back to the bonfire. And we'll do a giveaway. I totally thought boss fight was coming, man. I really did. I really, really did. But we're about to awaken this whole fucking place with this scepter. Okay. Break time.